A very good day, students. This is Professor K.V. Hirivadiyar. Once again, I am here to teach you the concept of educational technology. In my last period, I discussed about the concept of educational technology, its meaning. So today, we shall discuss about the concept of objectives of educational technologies. Objectives of educational technology. Dear students, educational technology in the capacity of technology of education provides a valuable help in the total teaching learning process for achieving the best possible result in an economic way through the available human and non-human resources. So in this respect, the major objectives of educational technology can be discussed, and let we know what those are actually. Okay, so dear students, in the view of the specially broad educational goals, that means we are making so two levels. One is a macro level and second one is a micro level. Macro in the sense which we have the broad educational goals. So what actually these objectives are? The very first one is to identify the educational needs and aspirations of the community. Second one is to determine the aims of education, broad strategies and even structure of education. And the third one, to develop a suitable curriculum with the interaction of science, art and even human values. The fourth one, to identify man, material, resources and strategies for achieving the stipulated aims of education. The fifth one, to develop certain models leading to improvement of the process of teaching and learning. And the sixth one, to develop the appropriate aids and equipment to meet the educational purposes. And the seventh one, to identify major constraints in the environment and the ways and means to tackle those. And the eighth one is to help in extending educational opportunities to the masses, especially the neglected section of the community. And the ninth one, to manage the whole educational system, covering planning, implementation and the evaluation phases. So these all about the macro level objectives. So when actually we just think about the objectives at the very micro level, so that means in the view of the specific classroom teaching, that is micro level, the objectives of educational technologies, how can we discuss? The very first one is to identify and analyze the characteristics and educational needs of the pupils. Second one is to determine the specific classroom objectives and state them in behavioral terms. The third one, to analyze the contents of the instruction and organize it in a proper sequence. And the fourth one, to identify the available teaching learning material and resources. And the fifth one, to identify the nature of interaction of the subsystems like students, teachers, teaching learning materials, content of instruction and some methodologies. So sixth one is to plan the teaching strategies and utilize the man material resources for achieving specific classroom objectives. And the seventh one, to evaluate the effectiveness of the classroom teaching in the terms of the pupil's performance or change in special behavior. And the eighth one, to provide appropriate feedback to the students as well as teachers to bring modification in the teaching learning process. So these are all about the objectives in both micro and macro level. So the same objectives I will give you, just go through it and read on. So next concept is what? importance of educational technology. Importance of educational technology. Dear students, importance of educational technology means we already have come across the value of technology, especially in our day-to-day life. Already just I discussed in my earlier class regarding of the same thing. So what these are? So these are actually in five numbers. One is called, it simplifies access to educational resources. The second one, it improves the learning experience. The third one, students can learn at their own pace. The fourth one, it helps students to prepare for their future careers. And the fifth one, students demand it, of course. So just we learn one by one. The first one, it simplifies access to educational resources. Because of students already, see, rely on technology in their everyday lives, why not integrate it into the classroom? Children today frequently use their smartphones and tablets outside of the school hours and should be trusted with the responsibility during the school as well. But nowadays actually this becomes very, what you call, almost all these tablets and even smartphones are very integrated to all day-to-day life, because already we are covered with online classes. So many believe that it actually helps students stay engaged during the class by using a very familiar tool for academic learning. So the second one is, it improves the learning experience. Dear students, incorporating modern technologies like artificial intelligence, for instance, teachers can develop more creative and innovative lessons plan, especially to hold the attention of their classes, not to mention as a very new methods of teaching develop. So does the need for specialized professions both within and outside of the education field. So the third one is called, students can learn at their own pace. So many believes that the technology can enhance individual learning, removing educational boundaries that teachers may face. It enables online education, distance learning, and access to up-to-date information. Because nowadays we are here for online education. So because each student interprets this information differently, and even technology can enable more research into subjects that are more difficult to learn. And the fourth one, it helps students to prepare for their future careers. So as well, all know the technology is widely used by professionals, especially across a wide range of fields and industries. It inclusion into the classroom, many people especially feel more ease and familiarities just when approaching the start of their career. So it can also enhance the class interaction by encouraging and collaboration of different and learning style. So the very fifth one is called, students demand it. What actually they? Many students nowadays actually they feel comfortable using technologies from a young age, because already I just told in my earlier class. So today actually because of pandemic, this COVID-19, almost all because of lockdown, so online classes are going on. So because of this online class, we can understand, we can just justify this, that actually what the technology is being used. So that's when we introduce new ideas or subjects by using tools they have already mastered. The students will feel confident in their ability to learn. So the new material and may even feel empowered to help their classmates learn even too. For example, if you have some of these tablets and even smartphones and laptops and even some computers, because we are being utilized, this is because our students demand it. It's not only we can say that only students demand it, but nowadays this is the reality of modern age of classroom. So in my next period, I shall bring another concept of educational technology. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Take care of yourself. Once again, this is Professor K. Veerapandiyan. Thank you very much.